The state has received more than $31 million to help 10 communities with affordable housing projects. The money comes from several grant programs that were started under Governor Daniel Malloy's administration. The governor says these projects help make Connecticut a more attractive place to live and work in.